I touch the fire and it freezes me. I look into it and it's black. Why can't I feel my skin should crack and peel? I want the fire back. Now through the smoke she calls to me to make my way across the flame, to save the day or maybe melt away. I guess it's all the same. So I will walk through the fire, 'cause where else can I turn? I will walk through the fire, and let it torch out there is scorching me. Buff is rough and I'm low down. I hope she cries, I'm free if that bitch dies. I better help her out, 'cause she is drunk to the fire. Some people never learn, and she will walk through the fire and let it. Will this do a thing to change her? Am I leaving all in danger? Is my slayer too far gone to care? What if Buffy can't defeat it? Beady eyes is right where needed. Or we just could sit around and glare. We'll see it through, it's what we're always here to do. So we will walk through the fire. So one by one they turn from me. I guess my friends can't face the cold. Why I've grown, not one among them knows, and never can be told. She came from the grave, much graver, first a killer, then a saver. Everything is turning out so dark. No more saver than a killer. I think this is the lovely filler. These endless days are finally ending in a place, and we are caught in the fire. The point